I raised the issue directly with President Biden and congressional wheat leaders.